What's up?
Hey.
Hey. Day one of HvZ has just passed. We had quite a nice, interesting day today. There are so far only 16 to 17 zombies right now out of the 80 players. So, which is good. We lost a good Marine person.
I wouldn't say good, but a Marine.
Well, we lost one of our company members who happened to be a Marine for 5 years, but that's irrelevant because we're going to survive the whole way regardless. But anyway, we had two challenges today, and both of them were completed by several people, including this guy, who... The first challenge was to take a piece of paper that said unclean and tape it to one of the mods' backs, or, well, just mods in general's backs, which would indicate, like, they would give us a clue to show who the OZ was. He was the first guy to actually tag a mod like that.
And then I, along with the general and another person from Alpha Squad, deduced the OZ. Tried to warn a couple people, but we failed on that a little bit. We lost a couple good freshmen, unfortunately.
Mostly theater majors.
Oh no.
Unfortunately.
We lost freshmen. Oh no. And then I was irrelevant. We also tagged someone. We tagged one of our roommates who
is a mod.
So it was pretty successful. Details later. But anyway, day one was pretty successful. Our first mission will be tomorrow. Oh, there was another challenge today, but none of us really there for it.
Humans won.
What we had to do was we had to protect a crystal skull that zombies could carry to another mod, and if they succeeded, they would be awarded another OZ. And humans were not allowed to touch it with their hands, or else they would turn to a zombie instantly. So one of the humans, one of the members of the company, Jordan, went creative and wrapped it in a garbage bag and put it in his room. Thus, humans winning the challenge, and we are successful.
Which means now, no second OZ?
Exactly. Which means it will be slower for zombies to go and attack people. So that's pretty much it. Signing out.